Hello guys, welcome back to the video. Today I'll be showing you how to make a thumbnail and upload to YouTube. So what I'm going to do is install the Photoshop Mix app and just open it. And wait for it to load you in. When it's done loading you in and fully loading, you want to click on the plus symbol, click on custom canvas. Now add a title. It could either be any title. The width, it has to be 1280. For the height, 720. Then press create. It will bring you to this. Press the symbol, press on image, and select images. You can select multiple, 7, how much you like. But don't fill up too much because the whole thumbnail will be full of images. You can also add a background. Adding a background will make your thumbnail more cool. And you can add several and more and more and more images. Then when you enter the image, you can just resize it in, just turn around and, you know, rotate it a little bit. And then press the hide symbol and press on text. And then add words to your thumbnail. So in the thumbnail, they can see also what your video is going to be about. You can even write anything in it. You can even add capitals, symbols, anything you want except for swear words or like other words that are bad. Then when you're done, you can just move it around or make it big, make it small, just rotate it a little bit. Then what you want to do is click on it, click on font, and then change the font up a little bit. You can change how the words are, you can change the font, you can also change the color of it. And then when you're done that, you turn around more when you're done. Then after that, when you just find your touches, you want to click on that square and then the arrow up. Then it will say send to and press on camera roll. And then it will send to your camera. What you want to do is you want to install and open YouTube Studio. When it just loads you in, you need to sign in. After that, you want to click on the video you want to add the thumbnail to. Click on the pencil icon, click on edit thumbnail, click on custom thumbnail, then select the thumbnail you just made, and then press select. After when you press select, you want to press save. When you press save, you will automatically get a photo, a thumbnail on your video. So I hope this video helped you to just create a thumbnail and to upload a video with your thumbnail. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you. Bye.